do that. Let's film the Harlem Shake. That'd be cool. If the whole crowd was just going nuts.
Yeah.
When would you say would be a good time to do it during the show? What would be a good stopping point? We have a set list.
How about in between suntan and out of summertime?
Could we do that? We're gonna do this.
My buddy's been showing me videos. I've been showing band videos. It's just kind of like, there are really creative ways to do it, and they're just random. So we kind of thought, you know, how can we do the Harlem Shake? So figured the best way to do it would be in the middle of a concert, you know?
So you see, it's just kind of chill. Nobody's really doing anything. There's a gator in the middle. That would be kind of me and the band.
Okay.
Crowd, no crowd. And then you hear. And then it cuts to that.
So, oh my God.
Harlem Shake is going down in Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, right here.
Yeah. Well, once we got rolling with the idea, we had the plan to get involved with it. And so we sent out my guitar player, Jeff. He went out to like a costume shop and he got us some masks.
I'm sorry not to smile.
And I mean, we don't even need to. It's going to be synced up separately.
Just be tuning.
Yeah.
Oh, let's do it again. Sorry.
Me and the guys, we all kind of planned out our moves. That was all kind of out the door once it got going because we were all just doing random stuff.
22 songs, and I'm more nervous about trying to remember this thing. So we go out, we turn around, the music starts.
Dude, I mean,
do we immediately just start being weird?
Did y'all see my food out of this work?
Yeah, this makes for some good procrastination for my paper.